Etsa di 16 tsa ma ke April. Kana ko yeo ga gona go nna le motho mo pele mo go tla o lokopa gore lo emelle lutlo go emella ge bone ba emella le baba mo pele ba emella ka ba botle gore re opele ka siriti se leng gore se tshwanetse lutlo go nna re emeletse yalo go fitlhelela ba etjwa ba ba le mo pele procession e tlo go tswa ba sala morago ke dialoga tsa rona akere ba bereki mmogo le nna ba ka luthusa go tswa ka moholong ge procession e tswile ge dialoga tsa rona di tswile gore re tle re lukisetse olo re lukisetse ba e leng gore ba tlile go tsena ka 2 o'clock ba ba retang ba gona ba reti ba gona re kopa gore ge o reta motho o mo retang o mo rete o setsopolenyana so ga a tswella pele a tswella a ya gore ba a ya ko pele o tsebe gore go na le o mongwe o e leng gore le ene ba tlile go mo reta re faneng sebaka gore dialoga tsa rona di retiwe ka mokana a bone akere re a kwana akere a e le se se telelo ka setsopolanyana re a se feleletsa ka ko ntle ka one se tshwanetse se feleletswe akere okay ba e leng gore ba tshwere difounu tse di kgonang di-video le di-photo leng tsebang gore ga lo matshwaneding a go tseya di-photo ka moholong ba ba leng matshwaneding go tseya di-photo tsa dialoga tsa rena ga ba ntse ba feta mo ke ba Gordon Harris ke ba university ba e leng gore ba tswa marketing and communication le ba e leng gore ba memilwe ke ba marketing and communication go tla go tseya di-photo tseo e le ge ba tswa di-newspapereng kampo ko ba tswang gona gore di-magazining tse e leng gore ba tswa ko go tsone tsa ko ntle gore ba tle go tseya di-story ka mokete wa rona wa di-graduation tsa yunibesithi ya Limpopo ga e le gore lo batla gore sala morago go na le di-social media platforms ke tla di-repeata kampo ke tla di bolela gape ge re ntse re tla re dira di-announcements tsa rena e kwagetse a kere Are we all together? Batswadi re mmogo akere. E re re bontsheng gore tlo go keteka. Me kgolokwane eo le melodi eo e kae. Re a leboga. Re a leboga eo bjale. Aha eo bya le ke agreement formal we signile gore lo kwana letse ke di boletseng re tlo tswella pele jwa le akere okay when the procession enters the hall you are all going to be required to take to your feet and remain standing till after this gathering has been announced to be a formal gathering or constituted to be a formal gathering of the University of Limpopo. The University Students Choir will lead us in several songs they have prepared for us. One of the songs that they will have prepared will be the graduation song. And towards the end of the graduation ceremony, they are also going to lead us in the national anthem. When they sing the national anthem, please note that you are all required to stand. I will not be here to request you to stand. When we sing the national anthem, no one will be allowed to go out of the hall. Ga gona motho o tlong go dumelwa go tswa mo holong ka nako ya national anthem ka lebaka la gore ka be le mafelelong. It will be towards the end of the program. So we will all join in to sing the national anthem with the dignity that we ought to sing it with, because that will be our closing prayer. Mathomong ge procession e tsene re tlo dula fatse a re go nna re emeletse ke lebetse phate eo. We are all going to take to our seats when after this has been constituted the formal gathering or legal gathering of the University of Limpopo. You will all have to take to your seat. I will not be here to ask you to do that. And please know that towards the end, after the national anthem, the Chancellor will dissolve this formal gathering of the University of Limpopo. They will file out of the hall, followed by the graduates. And please know that all parents, all guests of the university are requested to remain standing where they are, where you are. All guests of the university, all parents, you are all requested to remain standing where you are. Our colleagues will show you the doors that you have to exit so that we prepare the hall for the second session scheduled for today. I know that you have cell phones that take good pictures, but you are not authorized to take pictures in the hall. Those who are authorized to take pictures in the hall are from Gordon Harris. They are from the marketing and communication team. And they are also from any institution or company the marketing and communication shall have invited to come and take a story of the graduation ceremony. Please join us on the University of Limpopo social media platforms. The graduation ceremonies will also be broadcast live on the university's official YouTube page, which is University of Limpopo. The Facebook page is University of Limpopo. The handle is at ULVarsity. We also have a TikTok page, and the handle is at UL_VarsityOfficial, one name. And the alumni Facebook page is also UL Alumni and Convocation. We also can be joined through Twitter, University of Limpopo. The handle is at ULVarsity. We are also on Instagram. And the name is University of Limpopo. The handle is at ULVarsity. Share your moments with us. Share your moments with the university using hashtag ULGraduation2024. Clement is here from Gordon Harris to give us information on where pictures are going to be taken, graduates' pictures are going to be taken, and what they have on offer. Thank you.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. May I please have the attention of the graduates? I just want to explain the procedure that you're going to follow when you walk on stage. Make sure that you've got three things with you. The first being your name card, which you are given by institution. The second being a yellow card. Make sure that it is filled in and completed. And the third being your hood, which you are going to place on your right arm. You're going to be ushered row by row, and you line up on the side of the stage. Then next to the podium, there's a black mat. Please make sure that you stand right on top of it. You hand your name card to the person reading out names. When your name has been read, we're going to take the first photograph by camera situated in that direction there. After that, you proceed to the center of the stage. That's where the vice chancellor or chancellor is going to be seated. You're going to kneel there, and your degree is going to be conferred. You're going to be kept. From there on, you move to the next platform there. That's where the registrar is going to be standing there. You give him your hood. You turn around, you look at the audience. You pretend to be happy. That's where we take the second photograph by a camera situated right here in the center of the stage. After that, you go down the steps. You collect your certificate by the table right in the corner there. From there on, we're going to take the last photograph of you that's going to be a head and shoulder portrait right by the exit doors there. After that, you're more than welcome to return to your seats. Please take note that we're going to take pictures of everyone who walks on stage. However, should you need those pictures, we are situated just behind the hall by the foyer there. And lastly, if you don't have this yellow card, please raise up your hand. Someone will come and assist you. Thank you so much.
Let's give Clement and his model a round of applause. An indication that we have received his information and understood it very well. To the graduates, congratulations once more. On your name cards, you have your QR scans. There are two. I'm told one is for your graduation program. The second QR scan is meant for the University of Limpopo Alumni and Convocation Association. Please use that. If the scan is not working on your phone, you will all send a link with your invitations to come and graduate. So please update your data using the scan or the link that had been sent to you. Are we all in agreement? We are not in a funeral, ne? It's your graduation. We have an agreement. I get it. And I think I know who it is. I hope your students or your learners are not going to be as naughty as you are. I don't know how ready they are. Peladi, Irin Nalewena, I don't know how ready the choir is to give a short rendition, knowing that when we stop them, they finish that stanza or that sentence. Harifelele moyeng like le stopa. Professor Matsebatlela, are you ready or should I ask? Bare restope. Sorry, bare. Are we ready? Okay. Let's open the doors. Let us all stand. Enjoy your graduation ceremony. It's a minute to nine. Let's all start. 9 o'clock. Thank you.
Thank you. It's not the way.
Thank you very much. Greetings in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. Dear beloved, we are standing here to read a word of prayer. And we read 1 John chapter 4, verse 4. 1 John chapter 4, verse 4, which says, "You, dear children, you are from God and have overcome the world. And because of this, you are one with God. For greater is he who is in you than the one who is in the world." Amen. Dear beloved, dear graduates, friends and family, and all of us present here, when the writer wrote, he wanted to make sure that as we go unto the world, we shall not allow the world to corrupt us, but allow the one who's in us, so that through him we'll conquer this world. We are standing here with the same understanding that there are so many challenges within our country as well. The challenges of poverty, of crime, where others have graduated, but now they are in prison or jail, just because they wanted to take what is not theirs. Because of unemployment, others have opted unto other ways. But the verse says, "Greater is he who is in us than the one who is in the world." This is to say we are conquerors, despite what we face, despite what we are going through, despite of how many are looking at us as we have achieved this far. Dear beloved, may this verse ring and give you strength all the days of your life. For those who are going out to look for employment, please remember this: greater is he who is in you than the one who is in the world. But those who are going to still be here to continue with their studies, please remember, you have made it this far, you shall make it furthermore. For greater is he who is in you than the one who is in the world. God be with you. Amen.
Last night I lay sleeping, there came a dream so fair. I stood in old Jerusalem, beside the temple there. I heard the children singing, and ever as they sang, methought the voice of angels from heaven in answer rang.
Methought the voice of angels from heaven in answer rang.
Jerusalem, Jerusalem, lift up your gates and sing. Hosanna in the highest, Hosanna to your King. And then methought my dream was changed, the streets no longer rang. Hushed with the glad hosannas, the little children sang. The sun grew dark with mystery, the moon was cold and chill. As the shadow of a cross arose upon the lonely hill, as the shadow
again the scene was changed, new earth there seemed to be. I saw the holy city beside the tideless sea. The light of God was on its streets, the gates were open wide, and all who would might enter, and no one was denied. No need of moon or stars by night, or sun to shine by day. It was a new Jerusalem that would not pass away. It was the new Jerusalem that would not pass away. Jerusalem, Jerusalem, sing for the night this hour. Hosanna in the highest, Hosanna forevermore. Hosanna.
Mr. Chancellor, Vice Chancellor and Principal, Professor Mokolong, University of Limpopo, Chairperson of Council, Mr. Pandalani Nefolovodwe, Council members, Ms. Yvonne Mbani, Honorable Justice Mokere Masipa, Deputy Vice Chancellor for Teaching and Learning, Professor Richard Madaji, who is presiding over this morning's graduation ceremony, Registrar, Prof. Kwena Masha, the Dean of Students, Dr. Masipa, represented this morning by Mrs. Mampa, Reverend Molefe Njabaleng, who led us in prayer, Mr. K. Malachi, who is representing the UL Convocation and Alumni Association, Mr. C. Chweni, SRC representative, Secretary General, members of the University of Limpopo Management, Executive Deans of Faculty, Directors of School, Heads of Department, Research Professors, Directors of Support Services, Professors, Academic and Support Staff, together with our UL Choir, Guests of Honor, our beautiful graduates, Parents, Guardians, and sponsors of our Guests of Honor, Honorable Guests, Friends and Colleagues, a very good morning to you all. Good morning. Morning. Are you excited?
Yes.
So am I. On behalf of the University of Limpopo, I wish to extend a very warm welcome to all the dignitaries, graduates, family, parents, and staff present here this morning. Mr. Chancellor, allow me on behalf of the university to extend a special word of welcome to the following individuals who have graced this occasion by their presence. Mr. Stephen Mancho, University of Limpopo Alumni and Convocation Executive Member, and Mr. Samuel Sotole, Departmental Head at Mojedi Secondary School. To our guests and the audience here, thank you so much for joining us as we celebrate the wonderful achievements of this large group of graduates who've completed their studies at the University of Limpopo. Having soldiered on as a proud student of the University of Limpopo, here you all are, seated and looking beautiful and ready to graduate. On behalf of the university, we want to say congratulations to every single one of you, together with your families, your loved ones who have stood alongside you and are here standing alongside you again today. As you're all aware, the tradition around graduation ceremonies is that these occasions are for acknowledging achievements and success. They are moments of joy in the lives of our graduates. Today is a very auspicious occasion as it marks years of personal sacrifice by the students themselves, by their parents, guardians, and sponsors as they try to provide the best education possible for our students. At the University of Limpopo, we have a proud tradition of celebrating in true African style, as you would see by the colorful dress that we see today. After all, we are an African university, and our motto is providing solutions for Africa. Mr. Chancellor, honored guests, ladies and gentlemen, at this morning's graduation ceremony, which is the third of 13 2024 autumn graduation ceremonies, the university will confer 273 undergraduates' bachelor's degrees in the Faculty of Humanities. By the end of our 13 graduation ceremonies, the university would have conferred 4,460 qualifications. To our lovely guests of honor, are you excited? A little bit nervous? Okay, I can see there's some jittering there. But look at you all, so dressed up and looking so beautiful. And I hope you've practiced walking in your high heels. Did you practice on the carpet? Okay, you are looking beautiful, and today we want to just say from the side of the university, we acknowledge you as our graduates. And I know that you all also want to recognize that this is also a time of saying thank you to all those who have helped you to reach this milestone in your lives. And therefore, on your behalf and on behalf of the university, I want to say thank you to your family, to your friends, your lecturers, your professors, and all those who have contributed to making your academic journey the success that it is. Once more, you are all indeed very welcome. I would invite you all to sit back and let's together relax and enjoy this long-awaited moment. I thank you.
The Chairperson of Council, Mr. Bandelani Nefolobodwe, Members of Council, Vice-Chancellor and Principal Prof. Mahlo Mogalong, Deputy Vice-Chancellor Teaching and Learning Prof. Richard Madaje, Deputy Vice-Chancellor Research, Innovation and Partnerships Prof. Jessica Singh, the University Registrar, Prof. Gwena Masha, Executive Deans of Faculties, Directors of Schools, Residence Director, Mem Lemokwane, Student Representative Council, Members of the Alumni and Convocation Association, most paramount graduates, parents and guardians and visitors, allow me to say good morning to you all. My name is Clifford Chweni, the Secretary General of the SRC. Let me also acknowledge the presence and extend my congratulatory message to the former Deputy Secretary General of the SRC of 2023, Mpho Masia Vuletsane. This is not a day to be uptight. We understand how emotionally thrilled you are, but it's your time to be happy, to be content, and know that today, almost like in a birthday celebration, where a reminder that one has grown clicks. Even at this instance, that level of growth of understanding must relieve itself, not for the moment, but forever. Be the nest that must shelter all sparrows in our primary and our high schools and our beloved nation. As you step into the world as trained psychologists, remember the profound impact you can have on individuals, communities, and society. Your understanding of human behavior, coupled with your empathy and insight, equips you to make a difference in the lives of others. As we gather here today to celebrate the accomplishments of our graduating class of pedagogical practitioners and psychologists, we embark on a journey of reflection and anticipation. Each one of you has dedicated your time, energy, and passion to the noble pursuit of education, nurturing young minds and shaping the future in good mental state or health. In our rapidly changing world, the role of educators and psychologists has never been more crucial. You are not just teachers, you are mentors, inspirers, and champions of knowledge. You have embraced the responsibility of guiding the next generation with unwavering dedication and compassion. As you move forward from this momentous occasion, remember the impact you have on your students. Your influence extends far beyond the classroom walls. You are shaping the leaders, innovators, and thinkers of tomorrow. But with this privilege comes great responsibility. The path ahead will be filled with challenges and obstacles, but we have no doubt that each of you is prepared to face them ahead or head on. Your education, coupled with your passion for teaching, will be your guiding light. Never forget the power of empathy in a world. Never forget the power of empathy. In a world that often feels divided, your ability to empathize with your students will be your greatest asset. Listen to their concern, celebrate their successes, and empower them to reach their full potential. Embrace innovation. The field of education is constantly evolving, and it is essential to stay curious and open-minded. Embrace new technologies, teaching methods, and ideas that challenge the status quo. Your willingness to adapt will ensure that you continue to inspire and engage your students in meaningful ways. It is funny how time quickly flies. 4 years ago, you arrived in this university, duped freshers. Today, you are the seniors, over 3 generations having arrived in the institution after you. We are therefore entirely jubilant to walk this milestone together with you. As you all know, the University of Limpopo is the most affordable, accommodative, educationally advanced, and historically black university, producing a bedrock of pedagogical practitioners currently diligently serving the country in over 25,000 public schools. In January 2005, the then University of the North and Medical University of South Africa, MEDUNSA, merged to establish the renowned University of Limpopo. Since then, this institution engaged for African solutions to the latter's problems have produced various individuals who are today and historically dignified servants of the Republic. We stand before you in our SRC gowns and flows, inundated by the responsibility of not only guiding your livelihoods as and when you are in the university, but by our general and pure love for the dejected masses of our people. We convey only one critical message to all of you. This message, rather than a ranting chant or slogan, is a call to make practice the old Pan-African clarion demand for unity of peoples, for the making of education a true service to the African people. It is truly a relief when students graduate, and we appreciate this historic family house called the University of Limpopo for everything, all efforts. But this relief seems pseudo rather than practical. Listen to me carefully. This is why you must listen. And without focusing on the University of Limpopo alone, but in South Africa generally, graduating has become almost so meaningless. Over 15 million graduates are unemployed as we speak. Is this a question, a thrust for the revitalization of students or graduate activism? Is this call for reinsourcing vehicles? Nor does it imply any means through which yourselves, beautiful sons and daughters, may or will be subjected to, and when you depart the university. The contradiction and ironic mismatch are in the lines such that education is the key to success, while criminals are richer than graduates. We as a country lack a moral compass and have no sense of truthful observation about self. When you leave the university arena, most of you will probably think of going to work industry, engaged to close various socio-economic gaps, both at the level of self and our families. We understand and we wish you all everything economic freedom. And amongst everything that we can do, please respect people. Do not be man simply because you graduated. It takes more than a certificate to get a job, to establish any successful company or organization of any sort. Our attitudes are preconditions for our further successes. Let us chin up, chest out, walk tall, and know that even the sky is a limit. We are our own limits. With great love and wishes from the SRC, on behalf of the entire SRC collective, we say, please go and improve our education and the health of our communities, especially those of the psychologists, especially in the province of Limpopo. And again, remember to take care of yourselves. Teaching can be demanding, both physically and emotionally. Find moments of joy, seek support from your colleagues, and prioritize your well-being. Only by nurturing yourselves can you continue to nurture the minds of others. As you embark on this next chapter of your journey, know that you carry with you the hopes and dreams of countless students whose lives you will touch. Congratulations, graduates, on this remarkable achievement. The world awaits your brilliance, your compassion, and your unwavering commitment to education. Finally, or conclusively, Professor Mokgalong, the Vice Chancellor and Principal of this university. This university would have never come this far without your strength, resilience, and pure love for the people served. I do not intend on singing the praises to an individual above all the bigger scheme of running this beautiful and gigantic institute. Many will say we are praising a man for doing his job or a fish for swimming, but this big man has gone beyond and across to bring us where we are today, beautiful as we are in black and different colors of belts. We are not where we fully wish, but we are getting there. We hope all of you, the alumni community, will contribute back to the growing of this university so that it can serve its purpose to the fullest and continue to find solutions for Africa. I thank you.
Thank you. Chairperson of Council and your fellow Council members who are here present today, Vice Chancellor Professor Mokgalong, Vice Chancellor and Deputy Vice Chancellor Teaching and Learning, Prof. Richard Madaja, Deputy Vice Chancellor Research, Innovation and Partnership, Professor Jessica Singh, the University Registrar, Prof. Malomi Gwenamasha, Executive Deans, the Dean of Students, the SRC Secretary General, members of alumni who are present here, I've seen my colleague Mr. Manso, graduates, parents, and sponsors. The material, Awishi Tobe. Mr. Vice Chancellor, it is my singular honor to stand before this gathering of the most advanced detachment of society and represent the executive of convocation and alumni of this university, in particular to represent my president, Mr. Donald Slayalo Slamle. Once again, Mr. Chancellor, our university, our alma mater, is back with what is known for or popular with, producing the learned to society. Mr. Chancellor, not long ago, you were in loggerhead with the Student Representative Council over the admission of this graduate today. Mr. Chancellor, it's also not long when they knocked in your door to request to be admitted as students. Look where we are today. Mr. Chancellor, parents and sponsors will remember that it's not long that they have been frustrated, not knowing what to do with this matriculant they just had. Now we are here. Gone is the frustration, but open is the opportunity to know that there may be change in their life. In particular, change to live a better life. To you graduates, this is the message from convocation. Go. Go and build communities. Go and change lives. Go and reproduce yourselves by helping others as we are also helped to be here today. As you go, please don't expect any Samaria from heaven. It's tough out there. We are expecting you to be the ones who should create new opportunities for our people. Mr. Chancellor, I would have committed a greatest mistake if I did not perform my civil duty, that of reminding everyone that that moment which our forefathers have perished for has arrived. That moment of choosing the government which must lead us to the next 5 years. As we remind you to do so, we are also reminded by our fellow heroes of our life of what it meant. Plato said, one of the penalties of refusing to participate in politics is that you end up being governed by your inferior. Socrates said, people who elect corrupt politicians, imposters and thieves and traitors are not victims, but accomplices. George Orwell ended by saying, a vote is a kind of a prayer about the kind of a world you want to live in. Lastly, Chair, we want to welcome you in our folds. You are part of us. We are part of you. May the Lord be with you on different route of your life you are going to take. Pula. Aine. Thank you.
Mr. Chancellor, I have the honor to request you to confer the undergraduate degrees of the university on those graduates whose names appear in the program.
By virtue of the authority vested in me, I confer the undergraduate degrees.
Mr. Chancellor, I have the honor to present the following graduates whose names appear in the program and have complied with the requirements of the degree Bachelor of Education in Foundation Phase Teaching. Baloyi Vushaka. Banyeni Khanyisa. Young Kumuzo, distinction in foundation phase literacy in English and foundation phase literacy in Sepedi. Gabeni Pesi. Kekana Raymond. Hoba Mukhetwa. Liso Kamurelo. Mabena Vutomi. Mawoko Melta. Mabuye Refilwe. Mahumane Risimu. Maimela Amukelani. Mahubatlo Success. Mahopa Keletso. Malahlela Lerato. Distinction in foundation phase literacy in Sepedi. Malachi Katlego. Mampa Matabo. Mampo Millicent. Manganyi Ntluvuko. Maribe Maphika. Masinge Engetan. Masupura Lehlohonolo. Mathebula Ntiyiso. Mathebula Wisan. Mkhondo Dimpho. Mogodi Masedi. Molekwa Ramosoko. Mongalo Mohlakola. Musani Delisiwa. Mutapo Makwate. Mphahlele Tlhabollo. Ngomane Bunhle. Ngonyama Mielani. Nkulele Katekani. Nkuna Hlamulo. Nkuna Somisa. Nyalungu Hlaulo. Ratabane Motsatsi. Ramothwala Refilwe. Ringane Sara. Sekhu Lebogang. Silala Kamogelo. Shabanku Nomsa. Thobejane Mpontshe. Mr. Chancellor, I have the honor to present the following graduates whose names appear in the program and have complied with the requirements of the degree Bachelor of Education in Senior Phase and FET Teaching. Adams Joyce. Apani Gift. Baloyi Dumela. With distinctions in Advanced Financial Accounting, Classroom Research in Accounting, and Classroom Research in Economics. Waloyi Tian. Waloyi Vongan. Chaka Muthuri. Chauke Hidegan. Chauke Kavisa. Chauke Tabelo. Chauke Tsepo. Chigu Kaugelo. Davana Patutsetso. Dipofa Sidingwani. Rafane Koketsu. Distinction in Classroom Research in Accounting. Rafane Ralane Chirofatso. Distinctions in Critical Language Awareness. Contemporary South African History and Classroom Research in History. Kanu Pindiwe. Distinction in Classroom Research in Geography. Jininsa Nosta. Distinctions in Critical Language Awareness and Introduction to Research in Education. Godi Decide Gift. Goveni Martha. Gubai Nonkululeko. Wow. Hlabani Siboniso. Kekana Kumuzo, Distinctions in Critical Language Awareness and Remote Sensing and GIS. Khadime Fikile, Distinction in Classroom Research in Accounting. Kanyago Nwana Khorwana, Distinction in Advanced Financial Accounting. Khatla Manoku, Khejepe Maroti, Hotiane Itumeleng, Katwao Nomvula, Distinction in Advanced Financial Accounting. Khosa Nsuku, Khoza Magungu, Khoza Notolo, Distinction in Remote Sensing and GIS. Kubai Simon, Kubeka Sizwe, Distinction in Electrical Systems and Control. Langa Mpo, Distinction in Classroom Research in Life Orientation. Lekala Kala Motlalipula, Likuleni Thembekile, Distinction in Advanced Financial Accounting. Likuleni Tshepo, Lejeku Mohale, Distinctions in Remote Sensing and GIS and Classroom Research in Geography. Letswalo Katlego, Distinctions in Identity in Context, Advanced Study of Aspects in North Sotho, and Classroom Research in Sepedi. letswalo le hlogonolo. Distinction in classroom research in accounting. Letswalo mabore. Distinction in classroom research in accounting. Letswalo magauta. Lishaba Ntsunisani. Make Mapula. Make Kutso. Distinction in metabolism for life science educators. Mabale Teboho. Distinction in metabolism for life science educators and electrical systems and control. Mabelang Karabo. Mabilibili Tetro. Distinction in classroom research in accounting. Mabitsela Mokgethwa. Mabitsela Modipadi. Mabona Opri. Mabunda Pesi. Distinction in electrical systems and control. Machedele Nyikiwe. Machaba Phala Mahatana. Machabe Ashley. Machete Tisetsu. Distinctions in critical language awareness, remote sensing and GIS, and classroom research in geography. Machipi Wisani. Machubeni Karabo. Madibana Mashilo. Madira Malesela. Madiwe Kokechu. Madima Loshani. Madziva Vutuhawe. Mafeto Matumi. Mafukwani Mulugadi. Magabane Teboho. Magabe Teboho. Distinctions in financial management and classroom research in accounting. Magagula Naboth, distinction in electrical systems and control. Maganyele Kamurelo, Mahasha Kulufelo. Mahlangu Mpho. Mahloko Mahlogonolo. Distinction in classroom research in mathematics. Mailula Mutiba. Maimela Tlakani. Maipushe Ponego. Distinction in metabolism for life science educators. Makanyani Hunaji. Makaringe Twanano. Makilaute Temusho. Makena Toriso. Mahatu Matumi. Mahwale Tsepang. Mahwata Makoma. Mahoba Mukanna. Distinctions in critical language awareness and remote sensing and GIS. Maho Makole. Distinction in financial management. Mahopa Mankompule. Mahopa Mananki. Mahotu Kamurelo. Distinction in remote sensing and GIS. Makubedu Ethenia. Distinctions in advanced financial accounting, introduction to research in education, classroom research in accounting, and classroom research in economics. Makubela Vutivi, distinction in critical language awareness. Makubele Ntinyiso, Makofani Sabishi, distinction in remote sensing and GIS. Makola Kariso, Makua Nkotwani, Makwala Riavetsu. Makwarela Thuso. Malamule Siyabonga. Malachi Basetsana, distinction in remote sensing and GIS. Malachi Lesego, Malachi Mabutsi. Malachi Clearance. Malachi Dineo. Malachi Mukhadi. Distinctions in critical language awareness, remote sensing and GIS, and classroom research in geography. Maleka Hlologelo, distinction in electrical systems and control. Maliana Naledi, distinctions in critical language awareness and classroom research in life orientation. Malubane Desmond, distinction in remote sensing and GIS. Maluleke Katekile. Mama Koku Gordon. Mampana Rulanda. Mambani Unarine. Distinction in Remote Sensing and GIS. Mamba Rachel. Mampue Ndivuo. Mampuru Mnampan. Mampuru Sepeke. Distinctions in Remote Sensing and GIS and Classroom Research in Sepedi. Manamela Makhwadi. Manasi Munyamani. Distinction in Introduction to Research in Education. Mangena Malahla. Mangena Tsepiso. Magenge Aluwani. Distinctions in Advanced Study of Aspects in Tshivenda and Classroom Research in Geography. Manoto Ntemi. Distinction in Electrical Systems and Control. Manyaka Promise. Manyama Makoma. Manyike Resilient. Distinction in Identity in Context. Manzini Alpha. Mapakane Thabang. Distinctions in fundamentals of linear algebra and electrical systems and control. Maphutha Mahlatsi. Distinction in Classroom Research in Life Orientation. Maponya Itlafa. Maponyane Kgaogelo. Maredi Buitego. Maredi Tandiwe, Distinction in Electrical Systems and Control. Magagula Skumbuzo, Maruta Ngwako, Distinction in Classroom Research in Geography. Masevedi Robert, Masegare Tlologelo, Masete Mambe, Distinctions in Critical Language Awareness and Identity in Context. Masha Nogani, Masha Maite Morongwa, Distinction in Financial Management. Mashiwane Ntswaki, Mashele Hulan, Mashele Millicent, Mashile Tahazo, Mashita Venolia, Masinga Adelaide, Masinga Nolwazi, Masipa Mabusha, Distinction in Remote Sensing and GIS. Masango Nomthandazo, Masuku Nandipa, Distinction in Introduction to Research in Education. Masuluke Akani, Mataba Adivao, Matemani Tabo, Distinction in Electrical Systems and Control. Mate Kukuletu, Matebula Ntiiso, Distinction in Fundamentals of Linear Algebra. Matebula Njabulo, Matebula respect. Matebula respond. Mathole Malan. Mathumo Makhosi. Matitse Chililo. Machie Mahlasedi. Majila Matema. Matlala Kamorelo. Matsaya Tsifiwa. Matsokotsa Malebu. Distinction in identity in context. Matsimela Mahlaku. Matsuma Kibi. Mauna Tlara Lekau. Mavunda Crucial. Mawela Rolivua. Distinction in remote sensing and GIS. Mbombi Kanyisile. Mbiliganyo Lutendo. Distinctions in advanced financial accounting and classroom research in accounting. Mbowani Mpumelelo. Mbulaheni Vulahani. Distinctions in remote sensing and GIS and classroom research in Tshivenda. Mbuto Nigeziwe. Distinction in classroom research in accounting. Mbuani Mpumelelo. Mbuyani Nomthandazo. Distinction in classroom research in geography. Mtsunu Tobeka. Milo Letago. Mangani Teboro. Mia Novuyo. Mkansi Justin. Mkansi Nikki. Distinctions in Advanced Financial Accounting and Classroom Research in Accounting. Mkansi Nyiko. Distinction in Introduction to Research in Education. Mkansi Talenta. Mkavela Samitu. Mkachwa Ntumiso. Mukawani Agreement. Mlambo Koli. Distinction in Classroom Research in Business Management. Mlambo Tsako. Mila Thando. Mgomezulu Katleho. Mgomezulu Kurula. Mnisi Kamurelo. Mr. Chancellor, I have the honor to present the following graduates whose names appear in the program and have complied with the requirements of the degree Bachelor of Psychology. Waloi Nathelan. Machaba Chigofatso, with distinctions in Research Report, Professional Practice, Ethics and Referral, and Integrated Practicum. Mahlake Lekholetse. Yeah. Makitla Lebogang. Makondo Ntwanono. Distinction in professional practice and ethics and referral. Mashile Paballo. Distinctions in professional practice and ethics and referral. Masia Vuletsane, distinction in research report. Mhlanga Teresa, distinctions in professional practice and ethics and referral. Mkondo Pumla, distinctions in professional practice, ethics and referral, and research report. Murifi Sepiso, distinctions in professional practice and ethics and referral. Mukari Khadi, distinctions in professional practice, ethics and referral, and research report. Netu Vuletsa Matamela, distinctions in professional practice, ethics and referral, and research report. Negota Anza. Pasha Masaku. Distinctions in professional practice and ethics and referral. Ratula Kuzo, distinctions in professional practice and ethics and referral. Ritsuri Rivoningu, distinction in integrated practicum. Sibiya Lungile, distinctions in professional practice, ethics and referral, and research report. So precious, distinctions in integrated practicum, professional practice, and ethics and referral.
Thank you. Thank you. And greetings to all. Our Chancellor for this occasion, Professor Richard Madachi, Chairperson of Council, Ntate Phandelani Nefolovodwe, and Council members who are with us this morning, Justice Mukhere Masipa, Lim May Ivone Mpane, we are thankful that you are with us in this occasion. We are also thankful that Bomoruti Nchabeleng ba ile ba re be ya gaufi le morena go me ra ikwa re bolokegile. We thank you for that. We thank you, Mr. Chweni, the Secretary General, the Registrar of the SRC. We thank you very much for the congratulatory message. We thank you, Ntate Malachi, for the motivation and the invitation to our graduates to become part of the bigger picture, the convocation. We thank all the guests who came to be part of this celebratory occasion. We thank the executive deans. We thank the dean of the students, represented by Memamba. We thank the directors of school, heads of department, professors, academics, who are with us in this occasion. Lealushiche Chedibotse. We thank you for that. We also thank the leadership of our Vice Chancellor, Professor Mahlo Mogalong, who always lead us with much passion, commitment, and continue to inspire all of us. It is this inspiration that has made the university to be where we are today. And for that, I would like really to have a round of applause. He has indeed steered this ship in a marvelous way. We have a lot to learn from him. We also thank the choir under the leadership of Professor Matsibatlela for the sterling rendition. You always make this occasion more than special. It is in that regard that I think there are a number of us who agree that University of Limpopo graduations comes top across the world, and you deserve a huge round of applause. We thank the facilities team under the leadership of Chaftama Patane. You did us proud so that we remain comfortable in this session. We thank the security services under the leadership of Ntate Mampa. We remain safe and we could become ourselves because we are very safe. We thank the Central Academic Administration, inclusive of assistant registrars and principal admin officers, assistant admin officers, everybody who has ensured that those who are graduating today are able to be with us here. We thank the team registrar led by Mapula Tatau and Takane Matla to make our VIPs reflective of who we are as the University of Limpopo. In families, we give the young ones the names of the elders. Rikwele bo Lekolwane, Rikwele bo Etna, Rikwele bo Hle, Babi Ichwa. Making that name a special name today. You have indeed carried your responsibility of brightening that name, and that name is no longer just another name in the family. It is a very special name. It is a name of success. You have created a corridor to give the family the hope that indeed we are becoming. And for that, I want you to really humbly request you graduates to stand up and face your parents and say, Mabala le na le hono atagile, ka go ba le mabala a gaka ataga gakaneng. We are bright today, so look at us, you'll see how bright you are. And at the same time, you'll be thanking them. Thank you. While still standing, Valiti ba koma ye ke ba ba mopele. So in the same way, give thanks to Valiti Balena so that you can become Valiti Bakamuso. Do the same as you did to your parents, please. Thank you. I would like to really thank everybody without exception, who became part of this historic day. And for that, I will say a round of applause for everybody. These celebrations will be continuing at home, continuing in our rooms, continuing in our special locations. They will be continuing at the garages. They will be continuing to be celebrated wherever you are. Wherever you are today is a bright spot. Make sure it remains like that. But as we celebrate, let's do that responsibly. May the good Lord be with us as we travel back home and in our different celebratory venues. Continue to give thanks and praises to the Lord, the Almighty, before this is indeed a gracious day. Thank you very much and wish you the best.
By virtue of the authority vested in me, I hereby dissolve this congregation of the University of Limpopo.